O great Creator, who rules from the river to the ends of the earth, raise your right hand in defense of the tribes of Native America. The Lord shall judge the people. Judge me, O Lord, according to my righteousness, and according to mine integrity that is in me. Let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end, but establish the just, for the righteous God treat the hearts and reins. My defense is of God, which saveth the upright in heart. We are your children of Native America. Amen.
This is April Shaltai's. Native America is a covenant land, given by the Lord to his covenant people for a perpetual possession, but Native America was invaded by Rome, and Rome is ruthless. Genocide is going on today. This is Rome, and Rome wants you to die in the arena. My two brothers are dead and my niece is dead, and they came after me, too. Rome is into conquest, killing, and genocide. The forgotten genocide of Native Americans on the American continent was not forgotten by God.